waiting.
Now to find food.
And now to find some food.
Do you know?
Flip flops, they sell flip flops.
They sell everything.
Ooh, boots.
So how are you feeling? Becky, how are you feeling?
Hungry.
Hungry? How are you feeling?
Hungry and hungry.
Yeah, I think we're all hungry and nervous. Laura and I have got a view of the planes, so we're watching all the planes like take off and then the Beckys are just like
on their phones. It's so fun.
Got our gate number!
We're going to our gate!
It's actually happening now. We get on the plane, and it's actually happening.
Like, holy shit!
Holy moly!
This is it.
This is so exciting. We're like,
I'm just staring at the plane.
We're like right there. And our plane's called Hot Lips.
Hot Lips.
Hot Lips. It's all about to board the plane! It's exciting! Oh my goodness, I'm so scared. How nervous is everyone?
Oh my god. We're not
little anymore. We're right at the back, aren't we? Yes, right at the back.
H is on the other side of the crossover.
Perfect. Thank you. Oh my goodness.
Plane.
What's good is, I'm betting on behind us so we can be in the way and not worry about it. Not like that guy bloody caught him.
He's like, he's taking a photo of me.
There's no one there.
Oh, I'll buy my photo.
My dog, we're popular. So exciting.
But first we're going to show you a safety film and we'd like you to give it your full attention.
Yeah!
Oh my god!
bloody hot. We're all sweating, aren't we?
Where is the air?
There is no air. It's hot, we're sweating. Coop, you're sweating. You're shining,
your shiny face. It's funny.
Oh, we're on our shuttle going to our hotel. Oh, this is so exciting. Arriving at our hotel.
Made it, you here.
Thank you.
Woohoo!
Thank you.
Glad to take you to this too.
You ready?
Yeah.
Ready when you are. Oh my god, they're so pretty. What bed do you want, love?
That one.
The end one.
Ready?
Look at the room, it's so pretty. Yay for first time in a hotel! Oh, there's the pool! This is so cool! Oh my god, it's like totally the opposite of our room.
Obviously, yes.
Feel great.
Yeah, mate, one last day! First night in the hotel!
It's like 9:30 and we're already in bed. It's tiring. But it's been a good first day. We went and had a little bit of a dip in the pool. What else did we do? Went to Subway, got dinner in Subway. So tomorrow we'll have a busy day.
See you in the morning!